beginning with those that are not here tonight. Junior forward from Ohio State, David Howard. All right, now we're going to work with them a few individual awards, beginning with our freshman of the year. The freshman of the year is not present tonight, but earned this year's award after wrapping up a rookie season with 10.1 points.
It's just an honor. It's a tough conference, and I feel like if you get awarded first team or second team, it really did something.
Nef?
It's a big honor. It's a big accomplishment also. It shows that our hard work do pay off. And, yep. Oh, we feel good. We just feel like if we play our game and play like San Francisco State, that we'll have a good turnout at the end of tomorrow.
Calvin?
Chico's a really good team. I feel like if we do what we need to do, we can win. So we just have to bring it tomorrow.
All right. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.